Psalms 27.
Give you
twice again. You're gonna laugh again. And all the hurt that you've walked through is falling off of you. And oh, I know that they talked about you, and I know that they walked out on you. But joy comes right now. Joy comes. Yeah. Ra-na-na-na. Yeah. So-ra-ma-na-na-na-na-ma-su. Ya-la-la-ya-na-na-ma-si-ne. Has already endured for a night. Your joy comes now, right now. Receive breakthrough. Receive your breakthrough. Oh. Healing oil and joy unspeakable. There's healing oil and joy unspeakable, and I see the oil being poured out over you, over me right now. And God says, I will heal the wounds, I will heal the scars like it never happened. I'm making you like it never happened. I'm making you new. I'm making you new. I'm making you new. Like it never happened. Yes, like it never happened. Oh, like it never happened. Begin to pray and just sing out in your own song, in your own way. The Spirit of God is here. The glory of God is coming to this room. I hear the Lord say, I will heal you from divorce. I will heal your heart from that person that walked away. I hear the Lord say, what happened won't define you, but I'm making you new, and I'm taking out the fiery arrows that the enemy has used against you. I'm pulling them out now. I send my angels and all the arrows are falling to the ground. You are being healed right now. 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 Yeah, yeah, no, 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 yeah. Oh, and cancer is being healed right now. Diabetes is being healed right now. All back injuries are being healed right now. All
torment of the mind, it leaves right now. Depression has to go right now. Addiction has to go right now. Arthritis leaves. You aren't being healed. In the name of Jesus, healed. You're being healed. The healer's walking up and down. Reach out to him now. Don't let this moment pass you by. Touch the hem of his garment. Will you press in a little more? Will you press in a little more? And have faith for the glory. It's for you, no matter what you've done. It's for you, no matter what you're walking through. It's for you. It's for you, I declare it's for you. And every bit of shame and every bit of condemnation, it leaves right now. It leaves right now. It leaves right now. Stir it up, stir it up, stir it up, stir it up. Oh, I feel the leading of the Lord on this one. I'm gonna ask everybody to stand to your feet. Go ahead and stand to your feet. And lift your hands to Jesus. And as you begin to close your eyes and enter into a deep level of worship, the Spirit of God says that He will meet you right where you are. He knows everything that you've been praying and you've been asking and you've been seeking. And He says, this is the moment. This is the moment. This is the moment. I'll deliver you. He says, young man, I hear you. I know you. I see you. And I've chosen you. And I put my word in your mouth and you will speak it out. Yes, you will speak it out. So here's the mantle of boldness on your life. Oh, blow the trumpet in Zion. Blow the trumpet, 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 blow the trumpet. Your prodigal is coming home. The child that you've been praying for. Your prodigal is coming home. Be looking, be expecting. They're coming home. God says, I heard you the first time that you prayed. I heard you the first time that you prayed. You sent out my command. And I sent my word, and it won't return to me void. So, Father, we just thank you for everything that you're doing, that you're gonna do. Oh, we thank you. It's only by your blood. We thank you for what you've done and what you're going to do for every person that believes. Father, you will move on their behalf, and you're working it all out for their good, and we thank you, and we love you. In Jesus' mighty name.